Yo, what is up guys? This is Champions here, back with another video. And today we're going to be playing some BT battles, as usual. Okay guys, and I'm going to be playing with my good friend. He's a good old friend. I haven't seen him in a while, and that's not because of the quarantine. What, he DC'd? Okay. Well, yeah, I'm going to be playing with him. We're just going to be playing one game. So, but I'll catch you guys all in the first game. Okay, and we're back. Okay, yeah. So he just DC'd. He had to tell me something. But we got NFE. Should we try? We got Eco Choke and stuff like that. Okay. Yeah, okay, I guess we do it. Yeah, so why we're playing R3 Bonanza. Why we're playing R3 is because he played for a long time, actually. He played with me, right alongside me. What was I gonna say? Yeah. All his progress deleted, and he doesn't remember his account. So, he doesn't know. And plus, this is Bonanza, so I'm gonna be starting off with a ninja here. Like this. Let's get this plantation up. Okay, let's get the 2-1 here. I played with him when I was kind of like bad, I guess. I don't know what to say, but you know, so I'm not gonna say he's the best player, I guess. I don't know. Don't really know what to say, honestly. But let's see how he does. I don't know, maybe he's gotten better, I don't know. So he's gonna be pretty much ecoing by now. We have farms, so don't know what he's doing. Probably gonna use, oh, I forgot Eco Choke. We have Eco Choke. Saying sorry. It's okay, you're all good. Probably gonna use Eco Choke at 23 seconds. Right there. Okay, I think I did it. Let's go. He doesn't know what that is. And we're leaking, I don't care. It's gonna tank those leaks. He got up a Jitsu. Jeez, man. Jeez. Let's do this like that. And get up more farms like this. Okay, we're out farming a lot right now. We're gonna eco choke him right as it comes back. Right, and let's get this plantation up right here, and we're gonna eco choke him right there. I don't know if that was the right timer or something. I feel like, oh, he's gonna be selling those. What? What are you doing, man? Don't know what this guy's doing. Don't know what my friend's doing. but we got a facility. Let's do the dual eco boost trick. At the end of this round. Actually, I'm gonna collect these and then just wait for these bananas and then use the dual eco boost right now. Right, dual eco boost, perfect. Yeah, he doesn't know about this stuff, so let's do this. Is gonna be long balloon boosting some stuff at us. Don't know. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I had to facepalm him. He's probably like, it's all good, man. It's all good. Dual eco boost is amazing, man. Okay, why is he not sending us a lead? I think I'm gonna get up a balloon trap, honestly. Let's get up that and balloon trap. How? Oh my gosh, there's like no way to get a balloon trap on here. Like, this is okay. Actually, we can get that there, right there. Perfect. Okay, these are regular val. What am I saying? These are regular crates right now, and I can't set down a farm. Okay, great. That sucks. Okay, at the end of round 13, it's probably what we're gonna do. Okay. So, yeah, okay. Oh, no, it hits that track over there. Oh, no, that's bad. It's not good. Oh, it's round 14. Great. I lied. Let's do it later. Like that. Saying well done. Yes, I'm actually way better than you expect, okay? So, once this round ends, doesn't look like it will anytime soon. Please? Wow, no, it won't. Okay, there he goes. Okay, let's use dual eco boost again. Perfect. Okay, So we got that, all that up. Okay, we're gonna be keep on farming. Our farms are looking so good. He's getting up banks. Interesting. Okay. Let's sell these sentry guns here. We should eco choke him. Yeah, we're gonna eco choke him soon. Yeah, once this round ends, yeah, that's what we're gonna do. I meant the dual eco boost or whatever. Eco choke. What? I think we eco choke him. I don't know. Really don't know. Okay, round 18. Let's dual eco boost again and get all those crates. Yeah, nice, looking good. Let's get this up right here, and we're gonna get a facility. We have so much money, man. Jeez, man. Let's go with Jitsu. Like that. For some reason, he's not sending us a lead. Interesting. And his placement is pretty bad, you know. Let's do that. Okay, perfect. I wish I actually set this correctly. Guess I'll do that later, though. We have so much money, man. Jeez, man. Look at this. Look at this, man. So much. Oh, those leads got through. Great. That's nice. Let's get up a flash bomb. He probably doesn't even know that this is an actual strat NFE. But, like, on this map, it's bad, man. He got up a Sabo. Does he even know what it does? I'm sorry I'm dissing this guy, but, like, he's my friend. We're just having fun here, right? He just wants to have fun. Like, how long is this recording? It's like 7 minutes. Jeez. Okay, we're gonna eco choke him at 59 seconds right there. Perfect. Eco choke. Doesn't even know what that does. And what? I don't even know what that sound is. He's gonna eco choke us. Oh, let's not collect anything. Oops, I just wasted so much money right there. Okay, we're gonna be doing nice ecoing now. I think I'm gonna get up a bunch of more jitsus. Saying sorry. What? It's all good, man. Let's do this. Boom, let's sell these and get up BIAs. I'm gonna actually leave one over there, like this. And let's sell these right here. Let's practice our micro. Nice, okay, looking good. I think I'm gonna get up another, NG right there. He's smiling at me, don't know why. Let's sell these. Yeah, we're gonna get so much money from this. Okay, let's get this down right there. Get a BIAs. Wow, look at his farms. They're bad, man. Come on. This guy has to watch my videos and learn a bit. Not that I'm, like, amazing or anything, but, like, you know. He could get better. Let's do this. Oops, I got that on last. Oops, my bad. Don't care, though. Got up a robo-farmer. Okay. Yeah, maybe I should have gotten down a farmer. Don't care. Whatever, man. Whatever, right? Okay, let's get this down right here. Let's do that. Perfect. If I could just... Oh, there we go. Perfect. Nice. I can get more. Okay, that's gonna... Oh, slowly cook up. Let's get up more NGs, honestly. Let's get this down right there. Oh, great. That just didn't work. Okay. He's ecoing pretty much now. Oh wait, I just got the wrong side. Oops, I'm bad. Let's get that. Perfect. Nice. He's gonna be doing that. He's feeding our balloon trap a bit. That's good. Oh, the balloon trap hits over there. Well, that's nice, I guess. Let's do this and get up a balloon trap here. Nice, man. Okay. He wants to go late, by the way. I don't know if we're gonna go late. I don't know. I hope we do. I don't know. Don't really know what to say or commentate or anything. But, guys, like, because I really don't know what to say, I'm gonna give a shout out to the grinder out there. Okay, so he's out there somewhere, and he has been a big help to me. Please subscribe to him. Get him to 20 subscribers, okay, guys? Because he's been really helpful. He's been really nice to me. So, you know, go help him up, help out his channel, you know. So yeah, that's all I gotta say. Okay. Yeah, he's just been commenting on all my videos. So he's been really, really nice. When other, some people, not so much. Maybe I'll show some comments on the screen. Don't know if I can. Oh, really can't fit that. Okay. I'm gonna sell this now and get up a BIA here. Perfect. And look at his facilities, man. They're bad. Let's just sabo these. Don't care. Don't care. Let's get up a jitsu. Yeah. Look at this, man. This is great. Okay. Let's sell these. I hope I don't sell anything dumb. If I do, whatever. Who cares, right? Yeah, let's see how late this gets. I do have another, like, I don't know, appointment meeting with someone else. So, like, I'm going to be playing with someone else. So, yeah. Today. So, I don't know. Let's cash these out. Perfect. Cash all of them out. This is almost. And this is not that much. But, whatever. Okay. Let's get up another jitsu back here, honestly. Oh, that's not a jitsu. Oops. Let's get up a jitsu here. And let's collect this. And we're going to be selling these now. Sell. And, oh, I forgot to tap that. Oh, wow. Okay, let's get up a sabo. Okay, sabo that. Okay, like this. And we should be all good. He's saying sorry. I mean, I'm all good. I'm not going to die. Chill eggs, man. let's just get one BIA. I think that should be good. Let's sell this and get up a... let's just jitsu spam, honestly. Yeah, we're just gonna jitsu spam. And all these have distraction on them, so that's good. And yeah, looking good for us. These sentry guns are so annoying. Let's do that. I'll sell these. Oh my. Oh, I just died. Okay. well, don't care too much about sentries, guys, okay? That's what you gotta learn. Good game, man. Good game. I just gave you the dub. Yeah. Yeah. But watch when I go try hard, okay, man? Okay, but I'll catch you guys all with the next opponent. And we're back with the next opponent. Crayfish, okay? So this is the guy I'm talking about. His record's not actually that good, but what? Why is everyone disconnecting? But he has a channel, guys, so his link will be in the description. Okay, we're back. Okay, so we got Pinball Wizard. Wow, okay. So tier 0 powers. I'm gonna be playing with his name's Crayfish. Don't know what that means, but, yeah, so we got a Pinball Wizard. Let's go this, okay, perfect. No force, yeah, so no force, boost only, that's what we're gonna be doing, okay. Okay, pretty good, not bad. Maybe his record should be a little better, but that's all good, though. Come on, let's go, man. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so, yeah, like I said before, his link is in the description. Okay, thumbs up, nice. Okay, so, yeah, I'm going Cobra. He's gonna be spiking it. Okay, why can I set a Cobra down on the map, man? What? Like, okay, there we go. Let's get this up and set this one on strong two. And let's get a wired funds, perfect. He's farming, man. Let's go, woo. Okay, so we're gonna be ecoing. He should be sending us some stuff to force that motor $750 upgrade on our side, but he's going DFA. Okay, he's going DFA. Nice, okay, well done, man. Well done. Okay, he's gonna be leaking a bit of lives, but that's all good. Yeah. You gotta tell me what crayfish means. What? Dart ice? Okay, dart ice. I'm just going dart ice. Never mind then. I'm gonna pretty much stack up on cobras. I'm gonna mix eco here. Let's stack up on cobras. Yeah, and yeah. If he's not gonna force a motor upgrade on our side, then that's what I'm gonna be doing, man. Okay. This guy, a little interesting. The way he plays? Don't know though. could be underestimating him. You never know. So, yeah. Where's E going? Don't know what to say. He's not being aggro at all. He has a 1-0 farm. He has the ice snap freeze there. And a 0-3 dart on his side. I'm gonna get up a little more cobras here. Let's get up a cobra right here too. Wired funds. Oh, come on. Wired funds, please. Got up a spolt? Oh, well, yeah, that, okay. Because we're ecoing, that makes sense. Okay, wow. I'm sorry, Mr. Crayfish. Yeah, maybe I'm going a little too hard. Last game, I didn't, like, try at all. but whatever, man, right? Wow, our eco's looking really good right now. We just have cobras. Like, you gotta be a little more aggro, man. You gotta be a little more aggro. So he right now, he has like 20 subs. So I'll get him to 30 subs, guys. Get him and the grinder. Get the grinder to 30 subs, okay? Get the grinder to 30 subs. Shout out to him. His channel's link will be in the description. Okay, guys. We need a motor. Oh no. Okay, yeah, we need a motor. Set target over there. Let's get the. Oh, great. That's okay. We're gonna motor micro this. Yeah, let's motor. Oh, he's gonna balloon boost. Oh, let's get that Bernie stuff on here. Let's just boost this, honestly. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Well done to him. We're gonna set down this tack here. And we should be all good. Yeah, okay. I should have gotten that motor down a little earlier. Oh, wait, what? I just got double tap. What am I doing? Let's do this. Perfect. Now, let's get the bleed shooter. Perfect. Now, let's get bigger blast. And we should be all good. Yeah, let's send him a Rico lead. Actually, I should have just sent him a lead. Whatever, man. Regrow. Oh, yes, those legs got through. Let's go. Ha ha. Oh my gosh. Who goes dart ice, man? Like, what? Dart ice? Oh no. Come on, please don't leak. No, you're gonna leak the lead. Oh, okay. Some screen lag? Yeah, I think so. He leaked a bit. We're just gonna Cobra farm. Honestly, don't know what to say. Just gonna Cobra farm. Let's get this here. Just gonna make a nice little square. Like this. Boom, boom. Okay, let's set that all on strong. You want to set your cobras on strong because each time they shoot, I guess, they pop two layers, okay, guys? Because they pop two layers, that's good. That's good because then if you set them on strong, they're going to hit the strongest balloon and do most damage, okay? Like, if they continue, like, hitting red balloons, like, that's not gonna do as much damage as if they start hitting, you know, blue balloons. I hope that makes sense. Well, you guys should know that already, right? Right? You guys should know that. I'm joking, man. Okay, so we got, wow, look at our cobra farms, man. Look, it's amazing. Okay, and what we're gonna do here, we're gonna balloon adjust. Honestly, he knows we're gonna balloon adjust. So I would sell the ice because we don't need it. You don't need it, but I don't know. I really didn't get the, okay, he's gonna boost that, nice. See, balloon adjustment is too OP. Like, oh my gosh, he's down? Oh, you're dead. Oh my, that's a GG. Why'd you upgrade on the ice shards? It's camo balloons, man. Good game. Let's go. Okay, how long is this recording? Okay, 7 minutes. Probably could play like 1-2 more games. I don't know though. You can choose a map. Just go hurry up. Don't not have time, okay? Okay, battle sands. What? No one likes this map. I'm kidding. I don't like it, at least. Do you go cover? No, we're gonna go with farm tack. Cause, why not, man, right? Cause I gotta get better at the strat anyway. So, yeah. This is nice practice. Yeah, thumbs up, man. Thumbs up. I'm gonna give you that thumbs up too. Saying ee hee 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 hee. Okay. I like it, man. Woo! I'm feeling hyped. I don't know. Let's get this down. He's going boat. Okay. If you were gonna try to go boat, then you should have went a different strat. Don't know though. Okay, let's do that. And to round two, we're going to be sending him some stuff here to force that grape shot on his side. And I'm sorry if you guys can hear some weird buzzing sound. I don't know. I don't even know what that is. Let's get this. Okay, perfect. Faster shooting. We're going to leak a bit, but who cares, right? Got a faster shooting. Here's a tip for you, Mr. Crayfish. You get up a grape shot, not a faster shooting. That's gonna help you out a little more. So, yeah, that's what you should do. Not the faster shooting, just the grape shot. You're gonna be able to handle everything all good and fine, okay? So I'm gonna send us some pinks here. If not, we greed for the plantation. Okay, there he goes with blues. Let's get this. Should be all good. Yeah. Okay. Let's get this plantation at okay, he's gonna be sent what? Okay. I just saw a yellow balloon and I was like, wait, what? It's only round four. But it was the pink balloon pops, so okay. Yeah. I was confused for a sec, but that's okay. Right? Who cares? Our farms are looking good, man. Let's go. Woo! Let's get it, boys. Let's go. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's get this farm down. We're out farming. Nice. Okay, let's keep that lead, man, right? Okay, we're gonna be sending him some blacks next round. Actually, is he gonna be fine? I think he will. Don't know, though. I'll use one for that farm. No way. Yeah, okay. There's not a lot of water. Look, there's like no water on this map, so you're gonna struggle to these blacks, man. Come on, blacks. Right, round seven, please come out right now. Okay, he's saying hee hee hee. We're gonna be sending some blacks here and get this plantation. Oh, he's gonna be sending us blacks. Okay, little surprising. Let's get this up. Yeah, this is actually a nice boomer map. Yeah, okay, so you upgrade that a lot actually. Whoa, interesting. You don't need to waste your money that much, you know. But that's okay. You do you, man. You do you, Mr. Crayfish. Are we gonna bait something right here? Probably. Yeah, those are gonna leak through. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's gonna bull farm boomer. Nice, okay, I like this. Yeah, oh, he sold that? What? Hee hee hee, man. Ha, face palming himself. I hope. If you're face palming me, I did everything, like, pretty well this game so far. Except for I just leaked a ton of lives, but other than that, I'm doing pretty good, man. Yeah, but he better not be facepalming me, because if you are, I'm gonna be mad. I think I'm gonna go for this plantation. Greed it out, man. He's not gonna send us a lead, then. Yeah, we're not gonna send him a lead, because we're not. Why are you not sending us a lead? What? This dude, what are you doing, man? Oh my gosh. Oh my god, man. Oh my gosh. You gotta get, didn't even send us a lead. Okay, now we're gonna need it because, let's get that up. And yeah, look at our farms looking, okay, there he goes with that. Let's sell that. Ooh, let's get up that. Ooh, man, that was a little scary. I don't even have monkey sense on that. Great. Let's get that up. We're not gonna rush him, but he just got a little aggro right there, man. Oh, we should send him a camo lead. Camo lead with zebras behind it. And whites and pinks over top. Maybe it'll scare him. Yeah, it did. Okay, well done. Well done on my side. He just turbocharged. Haha. He's gonna all out? Okay, no, okay. For a second, I got scared. Okay, you know, like that little, you know, like that scary, thumpy feeling on your chest. You know, that's kind of what I felt. I never know how much I need, but, probably gonna get, let's sneak in the camo ceramic. Let's go, let's do this. Camo ceramic with pinks over top. Yeah, you're dead, man. You're dead to this. No way you survive. No way. You gotta turbo that. There, okay, well done. Well done, man. Well done. Okay, got a little surprise, actually, that you actually did that. But, okay, well done. Let's get this BIA here. I'll do send him a Moab. Probably gonna turbocharge it, but that's what we're gonna do. Yeah, we're gonna send him a Moab. He's probably sending us one, so let's not choke this. We can afford a Nailstrom here, so that's good. Oh, I never got the more bananas on that. I'm a bot. Woohoo! Looking good, right? Okay, he just sold that. He's gonna turbo. Double turbo. No way. He's gonna turbo and boost. What? What, man? What you doing, man? He's mad. He's mad. Okay, how much do I need? Oh, wow. I can actually afford that. Wow. Okay, let's do this. Let's do that. Boom. And we saved up a lot of money right there, as you can see. So even if he sends us something, we're all gonna be all good. We can afford a Nailstorm and a Dragon's Breath, man. Look at this. We're doing so good, man. Oh my gosh. We're out farming. Like, this is our game to win. I mean, like, look at this. Ha! Oh, yeah, there he goes. Out farm. Okay, wow. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, man. He's probably gonna all out with BF. Okay, there he goes. Oh wait, that's not what I meant to do. Let's get up a Dragon's Breath. And let's get that up. And let's sell that. And let's Nailstrom this. And let's nail, oh my gosh, let's get two summon phoenixes and get those both, and let's Nailstrom this, Nailstrom, we're just gonna attack micro, he's gonna bloom, oh my god, let's Nailstrom this, and we're gonna easily defend, oh my god, let's get that up, let's get a Dragon's Breath, ooh, that's a little scary, regrow leads, what? Oh no, boost, and then let's get that up, Nailstrom, oh my gosh, why do I feel so scared right now? Do I get a tornado? I think I do. Yeah, let's get that. And we all out with BFBs. Boom, 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 boost, you're dead, no way you survive, honestly. Yeah, no way you survive, right? Oh wait. Oh yeah, you're dead. Let's go, man. Woo! Let's get it, boys. Oh no way. No way. Oh my gosh. Well, that's gonna be the GG, man. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, all the fun stuff. Peace out.